The current rapid production of published research can be overwhelming for scholars to stay updated on the latest developments in any given field. There is an ongoing critical need to access new findings in quick yet rigorous ways, and qualitative metasynthesis provides a solution.
Qualitative metasynthesis is a set of methods that involves collecting, analyzing, and synthesizing literature reporting on multiple qualitative studies to develop a comprehensive understanding of a particular phenomenon. The goal is to create a new interpretation of the literature that goes beyond any single study, generating new insights and knowledge of the phenomenon being explored.
The Institute for Metasynthesis was funded by the National Science Foundation in 2020 to support scholars to build capacity in qualitative literature metasynthesis methods and synthesis proposal development skills, with a special focus on STEM equity and inclusion literature. We offer online and in-person workshops sharing our methods for conducting metasynthesis that uses systematic ways of collecting literature and analytic methods such as thematic analysis. The methods we teach have been refined over the last 15 years of conducting metasynthesis work for NSF-funded projects, including Inside the Double Bind, Engineering Beyond the Double Bind, and Literature Analysis and Synthesis for Women of Color in Computing and Technology.
Since 2020, we provided 21 webinars and multi-day online workshops to emerging and established scholars across the United States. Two of our webinars, hosted by the American Educational Research Association, AERA, reached to scholars worldwide. In June 2023, we offered an in-person workshop to scholars across the country who joined us at TURC. We taught 15 graduate students, postdocs, and faculty members our approach to qualitative metasynthesis and enjoyed building a community around these methods.
I want to take the opportunity to express my sincere gratitude for organizing such a remarkable workshop. The event was incredibly informative, and I greatly appreciated the opportunity to expand my knowledge in the field.
I appreciate seeing stellar BIPOC women leading such amazing work. It matters for us in the margins to see ourselves in such positions.
This has been transformative for me.
Today was tremendous and exceeded all my expectations. Thanks to your whole team for putting together such a welcoming, supporting, and informative experience.